have been waiting 12 years.
The mother of Oscar Grant is tired of waiting. Wearing a face mask stamped with an image of her late son, Wanda Johnson once again called on Alameda County District Attorney Nancy O'Malley to bring a felony murder charge against another former BART police officer involved in her son's death on New Year's Day 2009.
Anthony Peroni was the cause of the entire case. He was the one that was physically assaulted and brutalized Oscar.
You'll recall only former BART police officer Johannes Meserle was charged in connection to Grant's death. 10 years ago, a jury convicted Meserle of involuntary manslaughter for shooting an unarmed Grant in the back. The family's legal team says the DA's office dropped the ball when prosecutors only tried Meserle and delayed charging Peroni.
We were told at the time that there wasn't enough money.
O'Malley says she's assigned a working group to look over the case and says, quote, the group has been working diligently to conduct a thorough review of the facts and the law. The office has been in close contact with the family to keep everyone informed of our progress. The family says they were told they would find out the DA's decision after Christmas.
We shouldn't have to wait till after Christmas.
So where is Tony Peroni? We know that he was fired from the force 10 years ago. Civil rights attorney John Burris said several years ago, Peroni tried to get his old job back.
When the DA could have had have access to him and could have charged him at the time.
We reached out to BART police to find out if, in fact, Tony Peroni tried to get his old job back. A spokesperson says an arbitrator upheld his firing, but that spokesperson says he can't comment on who applies for jobs and who doesn't get them. In Emeryville, Melissa Colorado, NBC Bay Area News.